Epic fail, guys. Doesn't look like we can do a time lapse taking the elevator to track 5 at Newark Penn Station today. Looks blocked off. That's it.